every song really had something about it that you could say, yeah, that part, this part, the whole of it, you know, it really worked well.
It's got to be how you think yourselves, you know. If you think it's really strong and you're really happy with it, then, you know, that's what matters at the end of the day.
Before Number of the Beast, we were part of the new wave of British heavy metal, and after Number of the Beast, it was a worldwide major act.
Oh, well, I enjoyed that. I think I'll stay and remix the whole album.